What was the second commonest cause of death for women up to the year 1800?
Yes. Kestrels.
What a wild stab in the dark.
Childbirth.
Childbirth was number one.
Oh, right.
Very good that you...
Was Kestrels number two?
No. It was number two I was asking for, and I took that to be your answer the first time round.
Was it dehydration from having to lick the carpet clean because Hoovers hadn't been invented?
were these deaths
at night? Because I could go with owls.
Let me say, it's no kind of bird of prey.
Not even a swan?
Not even... No.
Swans flying at women really hard with stiff necks until they went through their bodies like a javelin.
No.
So nice women lying all over the British countryside with swans.
I know, riding accidents.
No?
Was it horse riding accidents?
No, that's... If I may say so, I'm greatly more intelligent, and I don't mean that in a patronising way.
Beaten to pulp by the husband.
Oh, hello. No, domestic violence was not it. It was domestic.
Beaten to a pulp by their sons.
That would still be domestic violence.
Falling down the stairs.
No. Being ducked
it was
as a witch
trying to do something. It was engaged in a domestic activity. Cooking is the right answer. Yes.
Death by cooking.
Yeah, largely because their dresses would catch fire. I don't know that's funny. It is.
The second most common cause of death
after childbirth. Amongst
what happened
women?
To you? I should set light to herself. And...
A lot of their husbands came in and went, blimey, that's a big roasty.